Ardea cinerea, the gray heron. Ardea is the name of the city we come from. It is an ancient city, almost 3,000 years old, and has a symbol, the gray heron. Ovid, the classical Roman author, wrote about the Trojan War in his Metamorphoses. In Book 14, he tells us that the city's name goes back to the rise and flight of a gray heron after the fire and the destruction of Ardea by Aeneas, the mythical hero. When the fleet turned into living sea nymphs, there was some hope that the Rutilian force, through fear of this amazing miracle, might end the fight. But Turnus would not stop. Each side had its gods, and each had courage, which matters just as much in war as gods. Now they were no longer waging war to obtain a dowry or a kingdom, or the scepter of a father-in-law, or even you, Virgin Lavinia. They fought because each wanted victory, and would have felt disgraced if he had stopped. Finally, Venus saw her son prevail, and Turnus fell. As did Ardea too, a city which, while Turnus was alive, was thought to be so strong. When savage fires had consumed the place, and all its houses were buried in hot ash, a bird flew out, a kind no one had ever seen before. It rose up from the middle of the ruins, beating the embers with its flapping wings. Everything that fits a captured city was in that bird, in its cry, its leanness, and its pallor. In it, the city's name lives on, for people call it Ardea or Heron. And every time it beats its wings, the people of Ardea mourn their fate.
Correct this natural
voice.
So while Martino is working on the upper side, I continue the leg.
Possiamo entrare,
possiamo anche dare lo scappiamo,
vai, vai.
And it's my own.
Thank you.
A little bit here, we want to curve a bit, you see, so that it's smooth. And then we will give the form to the neck, and then we will finish the head.
fare da una delle due.
Sì, guarda, qua è costato piano.
Dove sto un po' più basso forse, no? No, appena appena di più.
Facciamo, apriamo la curva allora e poi facciamo la curva lì sotto. La zampa delle palle. Se no viene troppo.
I'm going to have you on record breaking the rules and burning the metal.
No, that actually that's very, very, very old. I think the man learned before to burn the iron.
Who?
The first one for the show. I mean, for sure they burn it, you know?
Vai là sopra. Dai, sei duro.
I've got
però volevo far adagiare. Mettiamo un attimino questo e questo lo picchiamo un attimino giù in maniera che si adagia contro. Devi aspettare che lo metto nel posto giusto, vai. Vai. Vogliamo provare? Se tu ti avvicini tocca?
Okay.